That's bullshit. I hope you know that. Every time you act different from yourself, aren't you still being yourself? How does one exist and not be themselves? Isn't everything you do how you are? Isn't every incarnation of your self still you? Every time you act different, it's still you acting. What I'm saying, I guess, is it's not be yourself, it's be the best you can be. Make sense? If that still doesn't work for you, then by all means, be your worst self.